with a clamshell. You're going to be bringing the legs into a 90 degree angle in front of you, so the shins are in line with your upper body, or sorry, in the same line as your upper body. And we're going to take the top leg, opening up from the hip here and squeezing to bring back down. So important with this one, you don't allow the hips to roll backwards. Just moving at the hip and then squeezing to come back down rather than allowing gravity to do the movement. Squeeze up and then squeeze back down.